How's he feeling? Such a loaded question. He's feeling awful about it because he tried to get him, you know, kind of to give him a warning when he realized it was too late. And I think now what we'll see is this season kind of how that all affects him and what it does to him. And I'm lucky enough to, you know, we're going to see a whole nother side of this character that we haven't seen in five seasons. And just another thing that Kirk created, another whole side. So I've been really lucky to kind of explore every single side of this character. And I'm really excited for everybody to see this season because it is all from that moment. Because that was the moment that now we last left him, and what occurs is fantastic. Just everybody has, you know, everybody has a breaking point. Just depends on what it is. So we'll see what this does to his psyche. That moment, you know, seeing him get taken away and being used as a pawn in the whole game kind of always does something. I think Juice, you know, is always looking for someone to look towards and be directed. There's, you know, there's soldiers and there's captains in this world. There's, you know, there's definitely leaders and followers. And I think Juice just wants somebody to lead him, you know, and he thought it was Clay and now it's Jax. So however that turns out, we'll see. I think that he's always had a specific relationship with Jax that we'll see develop a lot more in this season, definitely, which is a really great part of this season. And I think that him and Jax being closer to age and having this specific deepness to their relationship that starts to get explored, and when doing something as grand as they pulled off in the finale, you start to see their relationship develop in a way that's going to be really interesting to the fans. Like a little boy. Yeah. I definitely look younger than Charlie anyway, but besides that, that has to do with the skincare products I use. No. You know what it is? And as he became president, we got to watch this, you know, boy become a man. And definitely never more than this season, we see this, you know, growth of that character. And how that affects everybody else, you know, this watching him take on this persona is really interesting.
You'll see. You'll see. You will see. You will see.
We know Jax is, so we'll see what happens. We'll see what he does with him. Because, you know, the president tells, you know, whatever he says, we do.